What do you have to say about Sinterklaas? Anyone know what Sinterklaas is? Do you know?
No.
As far as I know, it's the Dutch version of Christmas and Santa Claus. This is my first time in Rhinebeck to celebrate the event. I'm actually floored right now. I can't believe how many people are here. I can't believe the excitement on the streets. I can't believe the food and the activities and the friendliness. I'm very excited to be here today.
The 9th annual Sinterklaas parade took place in Rhinebeck Saturday night, and a number of the thousands who lined the streets no doubt did so in the hopes of glimpsing Walking Dead star Jeffrey Dean Morgan, who told Jimmy Fallon on The Tonight Show he'd be participating. While no one I spoke with had seen him, maybe the actor was present in disguise.
There's, you know, lots of lights, the characters that walk around, the music. It's just a day of fun. We made a scepter today. She's got a crown on that we made. Evie is one of many children that are here today that is a queen, and the boys are kings for a day.
Reporting from Rhinebeck, Jay Berkey for HVNN.com.